Hi everyone, here we are still in lockdown and you know, it's not too bad, it won't be for much longer, we'll all be safe and it'll be great. Glad you enjoyed last week's song, so many people came along and saw it, which was great. And we've had a few requests since then. The biggest request for the blockies, all of you out there, is of course the Midnight Special, which we might do a little later. And St James Infirmary, now that's a song I don't sing too often and no memory of singing it in the show. I had to go and look at the thing on YouTube to see it, and it's a great song really. And I did a little research on it, a little wiki research, and everyone thinks it's an American blues because it was made famous by, you know, Louis Armstrong and Cab Calloway and a whole bunch of other people, but it actually began life in Britain. It was a song about a man going down to the Lock Hospital in London, which was the place where they put all the leprosy victims and people who had STDs and weren't gonna make it. And he went down to the hospital and found his son there. So that's how it began its life. And I thought, hey, it's a song about diseases and people being put in lockdown and maybe not making it. It's perfect. A cheery little song for this evening. And also, it's also known as the Gambler's Lament. And when Margot went into prisoner, she was the bookie, so it seems perfect on every level. So here we go. Paul's playing the guitar. He's making dinner, chopping wood. He's doing all good things in lockdown. We love it. Here it goes. I went down to the St. James Infirmary, saw my baby lying there. He was stretched out on a long, cold table, so cold, so pale, so fair. Let him go, let him go, God bless him. Wherever he may be, he can search this whole wide world over. He'll never find a woman like me. When I die, bury me in my stiletto heels, silk stockings, and some jewelry. Put a $20 bill in my pocket and tell the whole wide world I died free. Let him go, let him go, God bless him. Wherever he may be, he can search this whole wide world over. He'll never find a woman like me. Be safe. Stay inside. See you real soon.